So far, and now we pay the price of time.